Hello, I'm Bishop T.D. Jakes, and I want to welcome you to my spring cover photo shoot for Monarch magazine. They do happen simultaneously. I wanted to have a conversation with the world, not just the church, right, or not just with black people, or not just with people in my age. I want to talk to everybody, you know, and so
we want to remove anything that would place you right there.
That's what I'm trying to avoid. When people define you, they also restrict you. You know, and definitions and labels can be prisons in which incarcerate our creativity, and I don't want to be incarcerated. When I started doing the talk show and I started doing other things, people start saying, what are you doing? You're a preacher. No, I said, I'm a person. And then I'm a preacher, comma. Then I'm a film producer, comma. And then I'm a writer, and I'm an author, you know, comma. Yeah, I'm a father, I'm a son, I'm a guy. You know, and understanding, I think it's a tragedy when people lock you up into how they met you. You know, because we should be more fluid than that and more creative than that and not be limited like that. And everybody, when you think about it, everybody you know who really made a big impression on the world, they did it by not being in a box. And until you get out of a box, you really don't find out why you're here. You live according to the definition of your job description. Suppose you're something else. Suppose you're something more.
We're both from small towns.
Hey, be careful what you ask for.